That's high in the air, he might be caught at third man, over the head, and six runs. Well, that's a remarkable shot. Another one in the air, but it's going to land safely. 2.25 hours, 8 fours. That's back to McMillan, and that's the end of the England innings. So all out for 200, a lead of 132.